just going to be on how I became a singer and how I started out my singing career and when I was born and all my life and stuff like that. So my life, the not-so-secret life of an American girl. So, yeah. I was born in New York City on March 10th, 2003. I was a 10-pound baby. That's big. I was bigger than my brother when he was born 2 years old. 2 years earlier. So I'm part Danish, so my mom just put this Viking hat on me when I was a baby and just took a snapshot of me. When I moved at 6, I was very shy and sad that I was leaving my friends in New York. I hadn't made many friends while living in Montauk, so I decided to do something that made me happy. So this is in Central Park in New York City, right before I left. I think I'm about 6 right in this picture. And so this is, yeah. I decided to sing in my school of only 300 kids talent show. I sang Annie, and apparently it was good. This is my first performance singing. And I randomly went home, and I told my parents I wanted to sing my talent show. And they said yes, so it was really fun. And I'm really shy, so everyone was really surprised. Many people were surprised at my voice, especially since I was shy and never really spoke of singing. This is one of my performances. I think I might be like 10 or 11 in this picture. And I really love singing because it's like my weird way of talking to people because it's really easy to do it in front of people. After that, my mother got me a vocalist named Miss Lucy, and that helped me a lot, and I got better every time I went. That sparked me to start my singing career. Here's a picture of me auditioning for the Apollo. So I knew this actress named Donna Goodale who helped me get into the audition. And this is a picture of me performing. I performed at the amateur night, and I was really nervous because I was the youngest there singing alone, and I was really shy, and I didn't know if I was going to get in, and I got this call one day, and they told me about it, and I was really surprised. I had trouble making friends in Montauk, and singing was my escape. And this is me singing with my piano teacher, Sophia, her name's Sophia also, and I also play piano, and this was really fun. I was singing for her recital, and it was just amazing. I love singing. Other than singing, I love swimming, dancing, drawing, performing plays, and traveling. I also did like other singing things like NISMA and Skimmia and other things like that. In my ballet uniform, the first picture, this is really my first performance, and I was doing Peter and the Wolf. Other than, I'm also pretty goofy, so anyone who really knows me, my closest friends, I'm really goofy and weird in my own little way, and I'm really big on just being yourself and whatever. So, yeah, I just took this picture for this recital. To all those other goofy people out there, my advice to you all is don't dream of being. Thanks for listening. I'm going to sing a song by Sam Smith, Writings on the Wall.
This is something I gotta face. drinking shards of glass that haunt me from my past. As the stars begin to gather and the light begins